I thought I'd show you how I make an alteration to a bobcat form. I'm going to start with this walking pose and watch what I turn it into.